Imagine a day I had a voice. A day where I was heard, listened to, and understood. Imagine a moment I could voice my message, a message for the world to hear. To take a stand, be important, be seen, be at the front. Raise my voice, tell the world what's on my heart. Even if it's just for one day.
Today is the day of every girl and every boy who have raised their voice for their rights.
And the biggest dreamers are kids.
This is freedom alone, to have a voice.
Making a change of love.
Through the world's media, politics, business, sports, music, and entertainment, we want to give voice to the children in our global village. On World Children's Day, let's stand together for the world's most vulnerable and hardest to reach children. There can be no keener revelation of a society's soul than the way it treats its children. World Children's Day. For every child.